5 minutes heading up to 7 o'clock on this wonderful Friday morning. Now, before the break, Doc was explaining the importance of getting scans and also debunking a few myths. So, because we're not just about the talk, Miss Kitty decided to walk the walk and volunteer herself to take one for the team. Yes. I was going to do it, but she didn't have the connection from her abs, and I didn't want to damage the machine. So, over to you, Doc.
Okay, so, you know, ultrasounds are very straightforward. It's nothing to worry about. They're quite safe. They can be used at any point. So if it's a baby, we can use it. If you're a 90-year-old, we can use it. There's no radiation. And it's painless, right? So it's very simple. Do you, are you good with me just trying it on you? All right.
I trust
so, so what we do is we get a little gel, right? And we use the gel because it helps to transmit sound waves. And we put it on the tummy. Okay.
Yay.
And we're just going to put this here. Mm-hmm. Any pain?
No pain.
No. So you're feeling okay?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, so we're just checking. What we do, we look on the machine and we look for, you know, like organs. We can look kidneys and liver and spleen. And as I say, we can look at a woman's uterus. So have you been having any issues that you want me to check? No, you've been fine? You look good though.
Thank you. Yeah.
But hold on, what's keeping up with you?
What's keeping up with me?
I seen something on the screen though.
What's on the screen?
What do you mean, what's on the screen?
What's on the screen?
Wait.
Huh?
Listen, you guys seen this?
What's on the screen?
Are you guys seeing? Dennis, come look here. Dennis, come look here. Dennis, what is that? Dennis, you see that? Wait.
Something la 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 la.
Hold on.
That looks like a heartbeat.
Hold on, you need a sub for me? Yeah, sub for me.
That looks like I'm seeing ribs.
Are you seeing ribs?
I'm seeing ribs right there.
Are you seeing
there.
Spine right there?
I'm seeing a spine right there.
Are you seeing it? You see head? Yes.
I'm seeing a head right there turning around.
Oh my God. No, hold on. Don't catch me.
Look right there, I'm seeing a face.
Hold on. You see that face right there?
I'm seeing a face right there.
And you see hand right there?
Yes, I see hand right there.
Right?
Yeah.
And you see movement right
look
there?
Look at them foot, them
you see foot
move.
Right there? Watch there.
Hold on.
No, what you're not telling me?
That I'm pregnant.
Ah. Oh my gosh. And you seen spine right
seen
there,
clearly.
Oh my gosh, nice strong heart right there. Wait. No, listen. No, this is a...
Hi, Ari. How are you?
Thanks for waking me up this morning with a surprise.
Well, you know, we had to, you know.
Well, on behalf of the CVM family, really, on behalf of Jamaica, right? You know, we've seen you grow up in front of us, and now we get to be part of this fantastic journey with you and Ian. So, really congratulate you. Part of the family.
Yes.
I think this is the first member of the new CVM family.
Yes,
the new
co-host?
Member of the new CVM family.
Yes.
So I'll let you host.
Yeah. Your new co-host is here, Dennis.
Yes.
With the shoes and all.
With the shoes, yes.
So congratulations.
Thank you so much. Hi, Doc. Thanks. Hi, guys. Hi, Jamaica. Hi, all the aunties and godmothers and godfathers and everybody goat mouth who catch me. Yes, I will have my babysitters list for everybody who was encouraging
and the time
this.
Table.
Yes.
Yes,
and the timetable. But thanks to everybody. Thanks to God. Thanks to my wonderful husband. I absolutely love you. Thank you. And welcome to the new co-host of
2046.
Yes. Yes. Thanks, guys. Thanks, Doc. Love you. What are we doing right now?
After this big news, the news is up next. Stay with us.
Yay.